Hey guys, so we hit day 28. Didn't make it to a vlog a day, but we did, or I did, 28 vlogs in 28 days, which is still an accomplishment in my opinion. I had a great time doing them, and I have videos in mind to do, so I'm definitely gonna keep doing videos. Right now, I have several that I want to do, so we'll see. And I also still have a couple on my other camera that need to get uploaded, but I'm waiting to get my computer back up and running because right now I'm having to use my webcam. But I was so excited to finally make it to 28 days or 28 vlogs, whatever. It was definitely a little stressful to know that I needed to get out a vlog, even though I didn't get out one every day. It was like, I need to put up a vlog today. I need to make a video. So I'm glad that it's over, but it was a lot of fun, and I look forward to taking the challenge on again in a future month. Not sure which month that will be, but it will be again a vlog a day, and hopefully I can stick to it that next time. So we'll see. If you watch my videos, you know that I pre-recorded some of them, which helped a lot, but then I used them all and then I didn't have any, and then we got sick and it was just a mess. So, but if you watched all of these, thank you so much for taking this little bitty journey with me. And I hope you enjoyed some of them or all of them or most of them. But yeah, so, I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.